So, hopefully if I edit that right, you'll see I've already made it to Death Mountain. Oh wait, what? I already did that? Why did it put me all the way back here? That's some bullshit. So, I already gave the guy at the gate the mask, apparently. I don't know. I don't like... Why did it bring me all the way back here? I don't know. What happened was I had made it all that way. I accidentally saved because I have to get used to the controller again from playing the Nintendo Switch. I have the layout a little bit different. And I accidentally saved, and like I said in my first video, it crashed because I saved. That's exactly what had happened. But it is what it is. I just gotta make my way back. Hey. Navi, this is not the time. I do not have time to put up with your bullshit. I'm trying to make a precious time here. Man, today is a perfect morning. Okay. Now here's this guy. I believe this is the builder's son. That guy's fucking disgusting. Look at him. Fucking weirdo. He kind of looks like one of the fierce deity beings. And hey, I thought you were supposed to bring that to your fucking son. But whatever. Here we go, back to Death Mountain. No rupee? Okay. And this is exactly where I saved the mini crash. I hear a Skullchilla. Thought I did. Hey. What, Navi? Listen. Oh, where do you think I'm going? Fucking crazy bitch. Goron. Yo, nice tattoo. I never even noticed. You know, the rocky surfaces actually look pretty well done, too. Whoa, whoa, whoa. beautiful fairy lives on top of Death Mountain. Yeah, I believe I gotta go up there when I'm an adult. Gotta go over here this way now. Why don't they just dig more tunnels? Wow. So they say the most delicious and nutritious rocks are found in the cavern. Sounds like choosing beggars, in my opinion. You know, it's like when you're broke, you buy a bunch of ramen noodles. You don't like ramen noodles, but you buy it to eat it, live. Oh, okay, I think I remember. I think I got a light this whole thing. I wonder if I could just skip that dude. Let's see, where's Zelda's letter? I guess I don't have Zelda's letter. Left, up, right, left, up, right. Or right, up, left. The reason why I said right, up, left is because I also have the controls swapped on this for Wind Waker, which, I mean, I guess I could switch it back for this playthrough, so I'm not doing everything backwards, but that's why on Wind Waker I mess up a few times because of the stick being backwards. I think it's, you know, I'm just gonna go check it instead of sitting here trying. Down, left, right, down, left, right. Oh my god. Dance, motherfucker, dance. Cut that rug. I like how Link just backs up. Come on, get down. Get down with your bad self. Yeah! Yahoo! This shit's too much. Darunia. Thank you. Huh. Damn. That's all Ganon had to do, but he put a huge-ass boulder in front. Okay. Thank you, thank you. I think there is, yeah, some rupees here. It's a stick. I wonder if I could bring the fire from in here. I should be able to. That'd be dumb if you couldn't. What? Did you see Link? I know this will bring us back to the Lost Woods when we need it, which is nice. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Shop. Oh. Adult signs, yeah. Life energy. Fucking bombs. Sure, I'll buy some bombs. Are you serious? I can't even buy bombs. Whatever. Thank you. might fall down. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, sorry about that, guys. The cops knocked on my door, and they were looking for my neighbor. but kind of shit myself for a minute, so. I also ate a peanut butter and jelly on an English muffin. Highly recommend if you never experienced how good it is. But yeah, here we go again. Fuck. Oh, excuse me. There we go. Now, I don't know how to get over to the heart container. Like, I honestly don't know. I've tried so many different ways. I mean, I've seen someone. Wow! Is that what I have to do? Hold on, I gotta attempt that again. There's no way. No way I almost should have had that. Damn it! It's like right there. Oh well. Oh, sorry. You guys probably couldn't like barely hear me. Sorry about that. I hope that's a lot better now. I'm still trying to work with what I got here, guys. Please bear with me. I really hope you guys were able to hear all that. The Dongo's Cavern. Thank you for that glorious advice, Navi. Thank you. That's right. In your heart. What the fuck? I was wondering why I was taking damage. Rabbit Link. Still gotta get used to this whole aiming thing. I mean, I've got like the hang of it, but I don't know how to fully use it to my advantage yet. Fuck. Give me something. Wow. Gave me nothing for that. Really? Gay. Come on. What's in here? inside, back out. Alright, you in. Wow. God. Who does he think I am? That was a waste of time. Like, that dude can go fuck himself. Oh my god. Okay, that thing is no joke. I need to light these on fire. Ooh! Actually, not that bad. Expecting that to be harder. I'm just gonna go ahead and fuck this thing's day up. That was a terrible approach. Was on the line. Oh. Thought I was so smart. Hey! Link, you're not even looking at it. Oh, the face. This texture pack just makes it look so much better, too. Oh, shit. Alright, I think that's the exit. I ain't ready for that yet. Finally some rubies. Fuck, now I hit 99. Bitch. I'm trying to save y'all. Hell fuck, I lost a Deku shield. Fuck those bitches, I didn't need them. Your kind broke my shield. My Deku shield. I don't know how I'm gonna fucking deflect those things now. You never know what will be around there. That's something. Container. Sorry I'm being quiet, guys. I was just getting sucked into the game. I can't remember where to go. At least at this point now. Oh, wait. I'm a dumbass. What am I doing? Duh. It was right in front of me the whole time. Shit. I guess I gotta hold on to it a little longer than that. Yup. Hell yeah. Thought that would be more of a puzzle now, would you? Let me see, there are some things down here though. Nothing good. I've got some nuts. Oh no, those are seeds. Yeah. What? Come on. Think you're tough shit? Fuck you. Come on, a heart container, heart container, heart container. I killed your brother. Heart container. Or not heart container, but you know, just a little heart orb. No! Ah. Thank you. Let's just die there. What do we got here? What do we got here? Oh, fuck yeah. Now we can fucking carry them. Yeah. No wonder why I couldn't buy them before. I forgot. I guess I needed the bag. I came from over there. Go this way. Run into my first wall where I need the bomb bag. Oh. Oh, cool. Got a new Deku shield. Alright, so... do I not go anywhere from here? Like, what? No! Crossroads here. If I save, my game might crash. If I don't save, do I have to start all over? Yeah, dude, it's gonna be. Yeah, that's what it was. Climb over to the other eye socket. Dope. Come on, Link, we got this shit. Yeah. not sure. It's in here. I wanted to check the whole room out before jumping into that fucking hole. I swear to God, this bass. There you go. Die, bitch. Yeah, give me your heart. Alright, come on, Link. We got this. The boss room already. Sweet, thank you, more bombs. Okay, Link, you can start running now. This guy should just know by now. Stop and heal. Just stop. Mm-hmm. get fucked. Push her into Kabi Sonic. That's pretty dope. I feel like the HD graphics really make, like, a difference on that. Fuck yeah, heart container. Now, see, that would suck if I forgot about the heart container and I had to run all the way back. It's like Deku Tree. There's, it seems like a long way back. Alright, I don't care. Just give me the fucking Firestone.
Give me the spiritual stone.
Well, duh, I'm Link. That's what I fucking do. I can't die. Hell yeah. Thank you, sir. You were the nicest man alive. Link, you're going back up. That's funny shit. Cool. Now I got 5 hearts. All is good. I got the second spiritual stone. I believe the next one is in the Zora region, which we will save for next time. I guess I should probably cut the video off here. Video's been going on for a minute now. Let me see exactly how long. About an hour. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off. Hope everyone has a great day. If you like this video, please like it, subscribe, and comment down below. Tell me your thoughts. How can I improve? And I will see what works. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a good one.